Well, we're two for two today.
Yeah.
I don't know how we got him with that wind. It feels like it's blowing right towards him, isn't it?
Well, yeah. He's getting close.
Yeah.
This camera pressure is hard to shoot.
It was hard to get him too. That bush, and then when he got down that log, I couldn't see. See how tall he got this camera? I did. He went through the stick or a little scrubby thing that he went behind. I moved the camera and you shot. So I was on him. Well, what do you got?
Big female.
Good looking dog. A little bit of a hike, huh? Refs start wearing t-shirts if you're going to shoot them that far away.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a long hike. About 600 yards.
I told the camera a minute ago I thought it was around 150 yard shot. I don't know, may have been 200.
I put 200 yard dot on it, so I don't know if it was or not.
Well, it was.
But I hit him a little bit.
A little high. Well, no.
Yeah, it's perfect.
Really, a little bit back.
Yeah. Ooh. Dropped it right in his tracks, that's for sure.